In short, yes, I do believe there is a monster living in the Port Adelaide River. Over the past few years, there have been multiple accounts of an unknown creature around the Port Adelaide River. The earliest account was of a video which surfaced online August 21st, 2014.
The guys and I were just on our way out to do a bit of casual fishing. We seen it there on the bank. I put out my phone to record it, but it had moved off into the river. Yeah, we'd never seen anything like it before. We don't know what it was. It's just really, really strange.
The Port Adelaide River has fallen victim to pollution in recent years. So far, there have been 7 reported accounts of individuals and businesses illegally disposing of chemicals into the river. Chemicals that are not properly disposed of can often end up in local rivers, especially when they're poured down linked drains. Like all pollution, this can cause great harm to the environment and surrounding wildlife.
Some have speculated that pollution over time has led to the creation of a new mutated species. However, most dismiss the video as a hoax. On February 10th, 2015, a second video surfaced online.
Oh, 저 봐, 야, 저 봤어? 저 봐봐, 봐봐, 봤어?
So just tell us what happened on that day.
처음에 친구랑 포트 애들레이드 처음으로 갔는데 이상한 검은색 물체가 이렇게 강 안에서 이렇게 지나가더라고요. 그래서 자세히 보니까 돌고래라고 하기에는 너무 크고 카메라로 찍으려고 했는데도 너무 빨리 지나가가지고 도대체 저도 뭔지 모르겠어요.
The credibility of the videos is questionable and do not provide enough evidence to warrant further investigation at this stage. Should more evidence become available, we would look at taking action into the matter.
Situated near the river is a large network of underground tunnels, which we believe are being used by the creature. We decided to examine the area for signs of life. Without added evidence, this should be sufficient to urge government officials to conduct further investigation into the matter, especially given the possible danger posed to the public. In short, yes, I do believe there is a monster living in the Port Adelaide River.